pregnancy facts too. Did babies cry in the womb? Yes. Your little one begins crying sometime before birth. Studies have shown that babies start to cry quietly in the belly at as right on time as 28 weeks. Researchers believe that this is a type of training communication for when babies are born, instead of a response to feeling. For more exciting myths and facts, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to click the notification icon. Bye for now!